Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. This is a very shocking update regarding Vodafone and Airtel Limited, and I think this news is not official news, but I think the market is hovering around the AGR dues computation by Vodafone and Airtel Limited. And friends, if you're new to this channel, then make sure you hit the subscribe button, because you could get a latest update regarding many shares and including Vodafone Idea. And basically, government has said that Vodafone Idea is to pay 53,000 crore as per DOT calculations. What is DOT? DOT is nothing but Department of Telecom. So Vodafone Idea Limited was been advised by DOT, Department of Telecom, to compute their self-assessment of AGR dues. But this news has come to the market that 23 to 25,000 crore would be the competition done by Vodafone Idea Limited. So basically, the total AGR dues now comes around to 25,000 crores as per the computation calculation of Vodafone Idea Limited. But this is not official news. We saw in several media reports stating that Vodafone Idea has computed around 23,000 crores AGR due. But I think that would mean that would not be the case. But if it be the case, then Vodafone Idea would be saved the crores of 28,000 crore of amount would be saved. But now basically there are two important news. Another that from Vodafone Limited is that the industry will, we already said that it's going to be the last date going to be 30th April. If they get the industry deal done by 30th April, or they should done before this March 17th. If they done means they could get a amount of 4,500 crore. Already they are paid around 3,500 crore, which means they are paid around 8,000 crore. If it happens to be only the AGR dues is going to be just 25,000 crore, that means 17,000 crore would be the amount that should be paid by Vodafone Idea Limited, and it is a very important update regarding Vodafone Idea Limited. So how this news is going to be impact Vodafone Idea Limited is, if you ask your friends, I think there is another important update that is coming shortly for Vodafone Idea Limited, and we are working on that. But according till us now, we ask guys, Vodafone Idea Limited can definitely see a upwards momentum tomorrow. Basically, this news can be one of the positive triggers. And also another fact you should note, that an important refund of around 8,000 crore is going to come for Vodafone Idea Limited. What is that 8,000 crore fund, and what is the going to happen? The next video will definitely say you about Vodafone Idea Limited. And now basically, if you ask me friends, what we want to convert to say you is that Vodafone Idea Limited computation may be around 23,000 crore to 25,000 crore as per the DOT computation. If it be around in that range, I think it will be very beneficial for us. But we personally feel that 36,000 crore would be the self-assessment computation of Vodafone Idea Limited. Now why this difference come, if you ask me friends? This difference comes basically, well, DOT calculation may be the different part, and the original revenue that has been AGR dues, adjusted gross revenue that has been earned by Vodafone Idea Limited would be different. Because when DOT compute the total, it puts as the total of the all telecoms, but individually when you compare totally, when DOT compute as a whole, the amount will be different rather when an individual telecom computes for its own amount. So basically, DOT calculation and Vodafone Idea calculation differs. We expect the AGR dues can be around 36,000 crore, but media people are saying that it is going to be 23,000 crore. Whatever the amount may be, if less amount, that's going to accept by the government. It's a very good news for Vodafone Limited, and this is about Vodafone Limited friends. And another update regarding of Vodafone Limited coming very shortly. So please stay tuned. See you in the video very soon.